Hey guys, Stefano here. Sorry I didn't get a chance to video blog too much. It's funny because on my walk home from the bus station, I just keep running into constituents and friends and neighbors and a lot, and they're sharing their views on different things, which is great. But I didn't get a chance to video blog just because I've talked to so many people at the event. I was happy enough to have the opportunity, and unfortunately, I guess I was the only one from Ward 8 who could make it, but I know there will be another opportunity for other people to get out there as well. I did receive my Friends of the Sudbury Transit. I'm running for City Council, and I did the Friends of Sudbury Transit Commuter Challenge. So I've heard a lot from a lot of people. I mean, I was talking to the bus drivers. They told me about some enhances in security and all that type of stuff that they've done for the services. But also some of the riders today, I got a chance to, just because they all kind of were wondering what's going on, so they asked me to continue my walk here, but they were asking me what it was all about, and I explained to them that Livable Sudbury, or a coalition, is looking for input from all the candidates. I used to take the bus when I was in school, and I know that there's a lot of issues with scheduling and cost, etc., especially on a Sunday, right? Let me tell you, even bus stops, they're only like, I had to walk like 10 minutes, and I'm one of the candidates who has it easy. I had to walk 10 minutes to the bus stop, and to at least 10, 15 minutes or so. And, this has to change, and we're trying to get some improvements here. So, how's it going? So, costs as well, even safety, the attitude of people on the bus. Some of the riders are telling me, like, there's abusive people on the bus, and that should just not be tolerated. Sunday schedule, absolute nightmare. Why cannot we have a Saturday schedule, or a better schedule in terms of Sunday service? Even having maybe express buses that go from one area of town to the other, and that'll alleviate the congestion on the bus. It's ridiculous. I couldn't even get a seat, but I was happy enough to walk around and ask the riders their opinions, and go from there, kind of thing, right? So they were all happy with it. I was happy with the experience. Took the bus there and back, and I learned a lot. I'm going to give this some thought, and I'm going to see what else some of the other. I got a chance to meet a few of the other candidates and the mayoral candidates. See what they have to say, and we have to make Sudbury Transit a priority, and it has been since day one in my campaign. So that's it, folks. I'm going to be keeping on my walk here and asking some people coming up here just their ideas, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks. Take care. Ciao.